Hello and welcome back to the Noob Chat. Last time we were fighting off the alien sneaking around the ship, then there was also some synthetics. So, God, I've got. There's still some synthetics here, and I've got to contact the Torrens while I'm here. Now, I can either try and sneak around the synthetics. Ooh, they do come up on here, that's good. Because it isn't an alien sensor, of course, it's just a motion sensor. Good way of keeping track of where he is. Ooh, that was the wrong button, but it's okay because he's not looking my way. Now, where exactly is it that we need to go to contact the Torrens? Just over there. Yeah? Apparently, it's just here. Maybe there's a... guy is moving and he's close by. Okay, he's not very close anymore. He's just over there then. There's one also there. I'm not too sure how to proceed with this, so I'm just going up to this way. They're probably going to attack me if I show myself, so let's not do that. Door locked. My objective isn't here, isn't it? So I'm not too sure. Let's see. Objective, contact the lanes and the Torrens. And make your way to comms control. Comms control will handle external communications, find it and send a message. So I'm here and I haven't got a new objective yet, so it's somewhere in this room I've got to do something. He's there. And I suppose it's not in this place then, because... Yep. Oh yeah, he's not happy. Oh, he's really not happy. And hopefully the alien isn't around here either. It's okay, because he doesn't know where we are, right? Right. Now, let's see if I can get... observational chamber. They're still looking for me, but I don't think they can find me. Okay. Oh dear, let's go. Oh dear, I can't go that way. Not doing so well, so before we die, let's just have a look around. Okay, it's not over there. Any buttons here? No buttons here. Maybe it's this way. Monitoring hall internal communications. Yes. Well, this is a continue on, so... Oh, but there are a lot of synthetics around. They're still following, so I don't know where to go from here. Oh, hello. I have a gun. Nope, that's not working. And yeah, it's very hard to kill them. Oh, is that... Oh, I can't remember our synthetic guy's name. But... okay, well at least I know now we have to come this way and not just... ow. Okay, got past them, for now at least. Not too sure around here where to go though, so let's just explore, I suppose. And I can hide. Good. If anything goes wrong, I can hide it. I've got somewhere to hide if I need to. Where are they? I keep seeing a guy, but these... is he walking around? Hello? Internal communications isn't what we want, is it? So where next? Human recreation? Oh. This is... I think I'm going the right way. We'll find out soon enough. Yep, yep, cool. Who said that? Oh, yeah, Samuels. That is Samuels. Okay. I forgot his name there for a second. So, let's do something. Alarm system. We don't want alarms. We don't want cameras either. So let's take off the alarms and take off the cameras. Add the door and take off those cameras. Air purification. Oh dear. We can imagine what's going to happen soon then, can't we? So where do I go from here now? Make your way to comms control. Comms control handle external communications. Okay, so I've got to go out of here. If I can go right, that'd be good. Go up right and then... Yeah, it can. So it's this way. Okay then. This is the right way, I assume. We'll soon see. This is good and all, but if they're not moving, then I'm just going to walk into them. Because I'm relying too much on it. Let's see. No, I'm going completely the wrong way. Oh, great. So let's turn all the way around. Yeah. Got to turn all the way around for that. Now if I go straight through here and take a right. Now there was someone in there, wasn't there, when I looked before. So but it's okay, the cameras are out now. So it's easier to get through here. It is a right I wish to go, is it not? It is. Okay, good. And I'm where I want to be. Yes, I am. Use the move keys to highlight values. Enter to confirm. Do we have to get them all together, or...? No, just have to get them spot on to make them all green. Okay, just wait for them to stop. And last one, I think, is that one. Whenever that one decides to stop somewhere. I think this is how you do it, at least. I have not encountered this kind of problem before. Okay, that wasn't gonna do anything, so... Hello? Press matching move keys when circuit is active. I've really got no idea how to... Oh, I did it somehow. That's weird. I had no idea what I was doing. Left and right to balance the values. Oh, balance the values. Is that okay?
Samuels?
I think so, yes.
You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Good, I'm Samuels.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
Yeah, I thought so.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need
You're next. Aren't you next to
Torrens?
Medical?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit.
Okay, I guess I'll see them instead.
I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
So now I've got to go back to the subway place, I suppose.
Unauthorized communication. Please.
Oh, great. So now they know where I am. Where am I going? Return through Seeks and comes to escape.
Shit.
Okay, it's okay. I know where to hide. So I think I might be safe. If I hide in the right place. This is the right way? This is the right way. Okay. So it's... It's too late. Right, wrong button. Yep. Yeah, I'm doing okay. This way. And if I'm lucky, I might be able to still hide even with these people around. I think it's usually just for alien, but maybe I can hide from synthetics here. No! I can't. This is worse than Outlast. I've got no chance of hiding with these people. I just have to run then. Okay, it's fine by me, goodbye. This way? This way. Goodbye. That was close. And terrible. Can't run from anything, or can't hide from anything. The bulb doesn't work on them. Nothing works on them. And I need to keep this open. Because these aren't, aliens aren't the only, well, synthetics aren't the only things here. So from here I am going to just down the hall, okay. I could just use the pipes. Hopefully there's nothing else in there. Flashlight is F. Okay. Okay, so far. Oh no, it doesn't work in there. Great. And I can hear movement above me, which does mean there's an alien around. Or so it says. Okay, I think I'm okay. Got a bit scared of the door there. This way? No, there it is. I knew it was there. Damn it! Okay, so. Some other way I'll get there, eventually, I suppose. Oh no, not here again. Okay, well, I'll see you next episode wherein I've completed this and I'm back to here on the elevator somehow. I'll try and sneak around them so I find somewhere to save. Let's see. Yeah, there must be another save area somewhere around here I can use after I talk to Samuels. And that would be really good, so I don't have to run back through here and then do it all again. So, thanks for watching and hope you've had a good time. Oh, no, hold on. Ah, that's good. Still doesn't say anything about a save area, but I'm sure there is one somewhere. E is legend. What's these? Points of interest. Okay. Oh, yes, as I said. Thanks for watching. I'll see you all next time. Short episode, but got to be short at the moment. Thank you. Take care. Goodbye.